Diary, episode number 105, the Epcot International Festival of Arts. Last year, 2017, marked the first Epcot Festival of Arts, a weekend event designed to showcase Disney culinary, performing, and visual arts. With a Figment topiary being seen greeting guests and Figment art all around World Showcase, Figment's the perfect touch and shout out to Epcot's history during the Festival of Arts. To say the event was a success is an understatement. The second annual International Festival of Arts expanded to 7 days a week and stretched from January 12th to February 19th, 2018, a perfect fit between holidays around the world and the always popular Flower and Garden Festival, featuring world-class cuisine, remarkable visual art, and an extraordinary lineup of live entertainment. Festival of Arts allowed guests to experience art in action all around World Showcase. Festival of Arts is everything you love about art all rolled up into one salute. Kids can go on a scavenger hunt with Figment's Brush with the Masters. Around World Showcase, you can create your own artwork that you can even take home or wear home with you. Don't miss the KidCot Fun Stops. Witness the incredible talent behind Disney magic, from curated exhibits to seminars and hands-on workshops, and take in a smash-hit smorgasbord of musical performances, from local bands to Broadway stars. The seminars and workshops, like the Animation Academy, housed in the Odyssey Festival Showplace, or Disney Broadway Performances at the American Garden Theater. Community art showcases all around World Showcase, a hands-on wall mural at the expressions section, and food studios all around World Showcase. Festival of Arts has something for everyone. While I walked around World Showcase taking pictures for the Disney Nerds podcast, the timing was perfect to catch one of the live performances at the Epcot Fountain View Stage. Artist Stephen Fishwick, an official Disney fine artist, is known for using color, movement, and sound to create his paintings in a unique style that can only be described as Stephen Fishwick. How long can you watch before you can tell what Disney character Stephen's painting today? Thanks for watching. We'll see you next time on Sam's Disney Diary. Congaloosh!
Epcot International Festival of the Arts. Today, we are proud to feature the work of an artist who has been inspiring audiences around the globe with his dynamic blend of art and entertainment for over a decade. His work is a unique and exciting facet of the Disney Fine Art Collection, seeking to ignite the creative spirit in each of us. Please welcome to the stage, Stephen Fishwick. Woo!
Evening. I'm not done yet.
Look at this. You're not gonna find another girl like her in a million years.
It's all so magical.
I've never
been fallen in the hurry ride that fast. Someday a boo.
And does it say?
Never done
it. I've never
been fallen in the hurry ride that fast. Someday a boo. Do you trust me? Say to me, come on, my wonderful time, my you should say loud.
Father, and to say,
say to me, come on, my wonderful Jasmine, you should say loud.
Father, and to say,
I'm going to free the genie.
I ran away, and I am not going back, and I am not going back.
You should.
Make some magic!
Shoot!
in for a real treat today. As you go around the park today, you're going to see these beige-covered tents peppered all throughout the park. As you go inside, check it out. There's some of the world's best Disney fine artists. Many of them are here today. You can meet them. You can ask them questions. You can go through all their new artwork. It's an experience. You also can become an artist today. Right inside this building, you can create your own Disney custom t-shirt. You pick the designs, you pick the color of the shirt, they will silkscreen it for you right inside this building. My name is Stephen Fishwick, and I have been painting since I was 7. Do we have any 7-year-olds? Who's 7? Big 7 right there? Who's 7? Who's 7 out here? Another big 7? Oh, there goes a 7. I have been painting for 40 years, and people ask me all the time, how do you paint so fast? And there is a secret. I'm going to give it to you. It's one word, easy to remember. Practice. It only takes 40 years of practice. At least that's how long it took me, but it's been a blessing, amazing journey. I get to go all over the world and meet great folks like you. We're going to move this painting right over here to the Disney Fine Art booth. If you want to get a picture, or if you're brave, a hug, you could go home looking like this. Guys, thank you so much. Have a great day here at Epcot.
Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, thank you for joining us here at the Fountain View Stage. Check your festival passport guide for more information about the exciting offerings here at the Epcot International Festival of the Arts. Please enjoy the rest of your day at Epcot. Thank you.
Thanks, Stephen. That was indeed incredible. And come on, be honest. How long before you knew he was painting Donald Duck? It took me quite some time, and I went through a lot of characters in my mind before I knew it was Donald. Thanks for listening, watching Sam's Disney Guide. We'll see you next time. Conga loose, and check out that Disney Family album. It's cool stuff. See ya.